folks, it's Saturday, November 10th. It's just about 5 after 7 a.m. I'm going to go down and set up my scents and then jump into my tree stand. If you can see, my tree stand is up right over there and it looks down at the bottom. Right, you can see there's a pond down there and the pond froze over last night. So I'm going to go down to the pond, make my little artificial screen, put up my scents, and get up my tree stand. Okay, so let's go for a little walk. See, down here those are all oak leaves. All around this area around here, there's oak trees. So the deer and the bears, squirrels, chipmunks, everything eat acorns. Acorns all over the forest floor here. Very well fed animals. So there's my little pond that I, and up there, there's another little pond real. So my tree stand is right up there. So I'll set my scents down. Okay.